My name is Jeremy Holcomb. I'm the program director for the Bachelors of Arts in Game Design program, and so I oversee all of the courses and structures for the Bachelors of Arts in Game Design students. And I work closely with Benjamin Ellinger, who is the program director for the Bachelors of Science in Computer Science and Game Design, and look at different types of design classes, different types of designers, and on some level, answering the ridiculous question, what do you want to be when you grow up? So the Bachelors of Arts in Game Design is fundamentally based on people. It's fundamentally based on creating powerful experiences for other people through the medium of games. And it's the design part that's important in that sentence. We base everything on the psychology and the economics and the behavioral theory and understanding why people do what they do. If you look at the recommended course sequence, you'll see you're taking an enormous amount of design in your first 2 years, sort of introductions to lots of different types of design so that you can learn the things that you want to specialize in. And then in your last 2 years, you'll take those two specializations all the way to graduation. The Bachelors of Science in Computer Science and Game Design is much more focused on the technology, right? They're programmers, it's a full computer science degree. Their first year is based entirely on the same CS core as all of our computer science degrees. And then they get design courses beyond that. But again, those are very tech-focused design courses. The Bachelors of Science in Computer Science and Game Design students know how to do everything. And the BAGDs know why to do everything. And that's the difference.